March Madness Best Moments, Part 10. Let's hop in the time machine and jump back to 1992. Shaq Diesel for LSU swats 11 blocks versus BYU. Add that to 26 points and 13 rebounds. And Shaquille O'Neal joined a very short list of players to complete the triple-double in the NCAA tournament.